Another early morning, packing up the car, another sunrise in Africa, heading back to Kariba today. The journey's almost over. 4 more days until I leave.
Okay, this is what I'm having for breakfast, and let me show you something very, very interesting, right? So I ordered a burger, and I got this burger, but it didn't have anything on it. So I said, yes, I would actually like a hamburger, like meat in between it, and then also cheese. And like, oh, that's extra. So you can see right here, you can get the steer burger, which is $2.50 for a patty. And that's not an extra patty. That's literally just the patty. That's what I get charged for.
Damien, D-A-M-I-E-N,
leaving our next checkpoint of the day. It was only 5 minutes since our last checkpoint. We've gotten stopped, I haven't counted, but it's close to probably 12 times. And I've been searched for 2 speeding tickets. Welcome to Zimbabwe.
Let's uncrumple this ticket.
Yeah. Drop to 20 miles an hour.
That's right. You want me
to... This is a speed limit.
And you can't go any faster because you keep getting tickets. So let's just do what we're supposed to do.
In America, that's called arson. We'll go to jail for a very long time.
We're back.
Okay, the mileage, we just got back home, 4,163 miles. Not kilometers. All right, miles. Killed it. Hey guys, how much did you miss me? How much?
No.
Zero? How much did you miss me? Zero. Well, it's always good to come back to family. Feel appreciated, you know, and loved.
That's right, you take my bags in, guys. That's right, you carry those bags. You know, this one too, get this one. This one's really heavy.
This one.
Yeah, it's heavy too. Oh, it's open. You gotta have to carry it like a... Yeah, there you go. Okay, I'll go on the back of the truck then.
Okay. Why are you guys camera shy all of a sudden?
I'm not.
I know. That's good. That means you'll be on my vlog.
Okay.
Okay, good. Yeah, real good close up. And I'll just loom over top of her shoulder, and she will get scared because she's real shy. And then I'll go, hiya! There's hippos up ahead? Like real hippos? Oh yes. There's no way I'm gonna be able to see them on my my camera though. It just looks like darkness. Oh yeah, you can kinda see it. Not on the camera though.
Okay, we're going down the rocks into that boat for fishing.
We hope to attract what we call the squeaker. Yes. It's kind of an aggressive biter.
Okay.
And it does its own job.
Okay.
But you could catch the bream, the robbie, the barbel, it could be anything.
Okay. Into the abyss. This is what nice fishing is all about.
I thought I caught that crocodile.
I thought so too.
Because I saw him moving, and I saw it was right where the fish was. And I'm like, it's in his mouth. I caught a crocodile. I was about to freak out.
I don't know, bucket. It'll fit into one of these nets though. But a lot of times these guys don't eat the maramba. But we lost
it. I did good. I got something. All right, here it is. Whoa, there's it. There's it, I thought. Oh my gosh. Look how close I am to the hippo. Yeah. That hippo's a scared of me. I'm getting him. Yeah. I'm trying to video it, but.